Principal of the Bakhita Vocational Training Centre, Kalongo, Agago. I have an honor degree, Master of Science in Computer Science, which I obtained in 2009. And later on now, I got a job with St. Bakhita, also the same year, 2009. That I work in different positions, right from the class teacher, then eventually I became the academic secretary and also heading department of computer. Then later on I became the DPT, at least till 2014 with the DPT in charge of academic. Then 2014 June, I became the acting principal and I was confirmed 2015 as the principal. Since that time, I'm still the principal. In the case of St. Bakhita, St. Bakhita is an institution founded by the Catholic and with the help of the Gulag Diocese. And this institution founded and integrated on the 27th May 2007. That's taken now 11 years, come to 12 years since that time. And its purpose was to help disadvantaged girls who returned from the bush, because we had the 2 decades of insurgency in the northern regions. And thereafter, it was also intended to help the total orphans who were child-aided family, and at the same time also people who were living with HIV/AIDS. And of course, they are not in position to support themselves. Therefore, these institutions cater about 4 traits, 5. The first one is in tailoring academic, which takes 3 years. Then this Then the second one is the catering, which takes 2 years. Then the third one is the ICT, which is computer applications, or we call it advanced computer studies. Since that time, we have been operating train over 2,000 plus students. And the last project we had was the project funded by the UK government. We trained 240 girls, and out of them, all of them passed. 79% got distinction, 21% got the credit. We did not have the failure in the past. And that every institution has got different departments which intend to help itself with the income generating activities. We have the carpentry department, which would help to maintain the infrastructures of the institutions. We have the production unit, which intend to produce uniforms for students and different attires which would be needed by the clients. Then the third one, we have the farm, which intend to produce the food for the students and also to generate incomes. And because of some challenges, I think we are trying to revamp more than it used to be. So I think briefly what St. Bakhita is. And for that matter, we intend to see it help the community. Like in the case of farm, we would want to have the outgrowers, whom are be trained by our extension workers, so that they are in position to and help them with skills, because now that will be the challenge. And purely for the women, found a community. Therefore, you know, when you train one woman, it's like you train the whole family.
Then Bakhita will be known internationally. Not only in actually, neither in Uganda.
So that's what I say in